checking it out. Perfect. Going up against the Camaro, y'all. Should be a good little race. We're over here in South Dakota, y'all. Way out. You didn't think no racing be going on over here, but they a bunch, y'all. We'll see. GM versus GM coming at you. Just a little Camaro. Camaro gonna get the brake and he on motor. Camaro on motor, right? Camaro on motor?
Yeah.
On motor. On motor. Ain't nothing wrong with that, y'all. We'll see if he can live out front of that boost. Get
pissed. I ain't had to take. Put that bitch on the
intro. Well, there it is. Well, he said so, y'all. He said so. And he
don't
on motor with it.
I ain't pulling out no ID number.
Checking for gas, y'all. Checking
God damn.
Yeah, it's a big one, but don't worry about it. Look.
Hey, Sean, I'm about to put my money on this motherfucker.
God damn.
What's this line to?
The what? What line you looking at, man?
Right at the fuel line? The fuel line?
You're
right. Yeah, man.
That fuel line's off the regulator right there.
There it is, y'all. Nice little ride, y'all. Nice little ride. Let's see, y'all. Nice little ride here. Uh-huh. Taking a break from the damn Cadillac. What's up? Somebody gave me the address, so I had to come. This damn car. A back. Yeah, he said he was going home. Jason, he said he was going home.
Yeah, because we were running for a thousand.
All right, y'all. We'll see.
Oh, shit.
All right, y'all. CTV and the Camaro, y'all. Coming at you.
Quarter mile, right?
All right, get me to do a burnout. Then I'm going to move down there. I'm going to move out of your way in a minute, all right? All right, y'all. We up in South Dakota. Camaro. Man, all I know, he got the kit. He got to go. I ain't never seen that one of them. Y'all, see what's gonna happen. Camaro gets the break.
I already knew it was gonna win.
Let that truck in. Y'all, see what's gonna happen. You ready? God damn it, it was a race.
Camaro with the win, y'all. Camaro with the win. Camaro with the win. Nothing to see. Came through there on motor.
On horsepower.
And get that damn chick.
With a drop burnout, they was on pimp juice.
Hey, she did her thing, boy. Did her thing.